So what we did is I legendaried that and used the stat points to max out my enchanting. Kill some person and free the orphans. Hello there.
Why? Why there? Is no place safe?
Oh, it's you. Not here to rob me, are you?
If your allegiance lies with the Empire, we haven't much to discuss.
We're one of the same kind, you and I. I'm glad to have met you.
Those who shirk their duties will get an extra beating. Do I make myself clear?
Yes, Grillad.
And one more thing. I will hear no more talk of adoptions. None of you riffraff is getting adopted, ever. Nobody needs you. Nobody wants you. That, my darlings, is why you're here. Why you will always be here until the day you come of age and get thrown into that wide, horrible world. Now, what do you all say?
We love you, Grillad. Thank you for your kindness.
Thank you for your kindness.
That's better. Now scurry off, my little gutter snipes.
I was referring to be alone.
I'm really afraid of Grellin. When Aventus escaped, she was so mad. I got double the beatings that day.
What do you want? You have no business being in here. What do you want?
Ouch! Hey!
I didn't do anything to Thunder like that.
The kind. Is she, you know? Aha! I knew you could do it. I just knew it. I knew the Dark Brotherhood would save me. Here, just like I promised, this should fetch you a nice price. And thank you. Thank you again.
If I'm not mistaken.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see. Yeah, got this note. Don't know. Creepy fella. Black robe. Couldn't see his face. Paid me a pretty sum to get that into your hands, though. Looks like that's it. All right, go.
Get out of here.
Ha! Ah!
Sleep well? Does it matter? You're warm, dry, and still very much alive. That's more than can be said for old Grelod, Half of Skyrim knows. Old hag gets butchered in her own orphanage. Things like that tend to get around. Oh, but don't misunderstand. I'm not criticizing. It was a good kill. Old Crone had it coming. And you saved a group of urchins to boot. But there is a slight... problem. You see, that little Aretino boy was looking for the Dark Brother. Grelod the Kind was, by all rights, a Dark Brother. A kill you must repay. Well now, if you turn around, you see, make your choice, make your kill. I just want to observe. Am I to take? Then you know where we stand. Make your kill and we're square. Repayment of your debt is but a discreet knife thrust away. Well, well. Aren't we the overachiever? Three possibilities, three victims. Must have been one of them. When most would speak, you listen. You think. You understand that the only thing that matters is you following my... Of course. And you've repaid your debt in full. I would like to officially... In the southwest reaches of Skyrim, in the pine... When questioned by the Black Door, answer... I'll see you at home. Ah, at last. I hope you found the place all right. Well, what happens now? This, as you can see, is our sanctuary. You won't find a safer place in all of Skyrim. So get comfortable. But you must be anxious to get to work. Soon, the night... Ah, but one last thing. A welcome home present. The armor of the Dark Brotherhood. May it serve you well in all your endeavors. The unholy matron, the shrouded lady. Age day, she's... well, she's a skeleton. An ancient corpse. Yes. A few months ago, I received... the Night Mother's crypt in Breville was destroyed. I don't know where the Keeper has been these past few months, but I recently received another letter. But I do realize it's sometimes not that easy. You may want to make a statement, or a contract may require a public killing. Murder is obviously a very serious crime, and a very high bounty will be put on your head, and you can run, obviously, but you'll still have a price on your head. If the guard accepts, you can serve your time in a cell, or pay your bounty. But there is another option. Some members of the Thieves Guild in Riften can get their bounties. They used to come from the Night Mother. Potential clients would perform the black... The Night Mother would communicate this to the listener, but that was a long time. But people don't know that, so they still perform the ritual. And we eventually hear about it. When someone... used to be the Dark Brotherhood was bound. All those rules, all that dis... Bottom line, respect your family. This sanctuary has been my entire life. I had an uncle, you see. I was recruited by the Dark Brotherhood and have been here ever since. I met my husband, Arnbjorn, rose to leadership, and now...
Again! Do the part where he tries to buy you some candy.
So you're the newest member of our dwindling, dysfunctional little family. I've heard quite a bit about you.
I'm just trying to imagine you hiding inside the body of a mammoth.
That may work for your targets, but you'll find... Did she now? And more, dribbling in from time to time. I'll assign them to you as the... It is. But they'll keep you busy. You can turn each one in as it's completed, or wait and turn in the whole group when all the targets have been eliminated. I'll teach you how to use it effectively, and keep you quick on your feet. Well then, your targets are the beggar Narfi, and when you've completed all those, we'll see if I might have some more. Happy hunting.
Welcome, my brother. Welcome to our sanctuary. Joining us, I assure you.
Sorry about that. I didn't think me killing a spider would be bad. Mm-hmm. guys taken care of.
Ah, at last. I hope you found the place all right. Well, this, as you can see, is our sanctuary. Now, down soon. Ah, but one last thing. A welcome home present. The armor of the Dark Brotherhood. May it serve you well in all your endeavors. I'm afraid I don't have a primary contract.
Again. Do the part where he tries to buy you some cash.
So you're the newest member of our dwindling, dysfunctional little family.
Are the stories true?
I've heard quite a bit about you.
Word certainly travels fast, doesn't it?
Ah. That may work for your target.
Eliminated the target.
And more. Dribbling in.
Impressive.
But they'll keep. You can turn each one in as it's completed, or wait and turn in the whole group when all the targets have been eliminated. Well then, your targets. When you've completed all those, we'll see if I might have some more. Good luck. And try not to get yourself killed.
Tell me, brother, are the stories true?
Oh, you mean in that manor house during the thunderstorm? What can I say? It happened.
A murder over in Riftdam. Some old lady who runs an orphanage. Those poor children must be heartbroken.
Who are you? What do you want? Hey, what? God might get nervous. A man approaches with his weapon drawn.
I'm really not in the mood. State your business or take your leave. What? Well, we'll see about that now, won't we? Never sh- Come here.
This should be good. Kill it.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. I have a letter here for you. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
That's good. I can at least see this.
What do you think you're doing?
Hello there.
The Night Mother is mother to all. It is her voice we follow, her will.
Haven't you talked to Astrid? She's by the pool greeting the Night Mother and her little jester. She has a contract for you. Come see me afterward.
Man, and we'll see who gets punished.
Oh, be quiet, you great lover.
Haven't you talked to Astrid? She's by the pool greeting the Night Mother and her little jester. She has a contract for you. Come see me afterward.
You and the Night Mother have arrived. Your presence here signals a welcome return to tradition.
Oh, what a kind and wise wizard you are! Sure to earn our lady's favor.
You and the Night Mother are of course welcome here, Cicero. And you will be afforded the respect deserving of your position as keeper. Understood, husband?
Oh, yes, yes, yes! Thank you, thank you, thank you!
But make no mistake. I am the leader of this sanctuary. My word is law. Are we clear on that point?
Oh, yes, mistress! Perfectly! You're the boss!
Ah, there you are. Good. I was done speaking with that muttering fool anyway.
Tell me, brother.
We've got some business to discuss.
Ah, you must
I do indeed. You must go to the city of Markarth and speak with the apothecary's assistant. You'll probably find her in the Hag's Cure when the shop... The girl's been running her mouth. Wants an ex-lover killed. Her name is Muiri. I need you to talk to her. Set up the contract. Just do whatever the contact wishes. Be professional. Since it's your first contract, I'll let you keep whatever Muiri pays. She'll be generous, I'm sure. They always are.
Brother, I could do this all day. Here's your payment. Good. Your payment for a job well done. Congratulations. Here's your payment. I'll teach you how to use it effectively and keep you quick on your feet.
Keeps doing this, I'm gonna have to just switch games. sure you collect souls.
Thank you.
house we go. See you then.